Hi and welcome to Hiding and Showing Menu Items in Blackboard Learn. As we can see at the bottom of my menu, I created a link to the email tool and just named it email, but I forgot to make it available to my students. So this is a very easy fix to make it available to students. I just have to mouse over it. You can notice when I mouse over it to the far right, there is an arrow. And that arrow, clicking on that, is basically like right-clicking an object, gives you a list of options associated with that item. So clicking on that gives me several more options. One of them is Show Link. So clicking Show Link has now made that item available to students so that they can see it. And if I wanted to hide something from students, I would follow basically the same steps. Say I wanted to hide email from students, I would click again on that arrow, and now instead of Show Link, it says Hide Link. So I would click Hide Link to hide it. And an easy way to tell if something is hidden from a student is to look for the symbol that's next to email right now. It's a blank box with a line through it. That blank box with a line through it is an indication that this item is not available to your students. This has been Hiding and Showing Menu Items in Blackboard Learn.